election campaign. His nominee to become the new prime minister is seen as a possible replacement for Putin in his office.